would give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worthy. You don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worthy. Yeah.
What's up, everybody?
It's your girl Leno.
And it's your girl Leah.
And it's your girl Cheyenne.
It's your boy Young Metronome.
He got a channel. Y'all go subscribe to. Say your channel.
I'm gonna say it.
Cold Splash.
Yeah, as I say, it's Cold Splash.
And tell them about your music.
I've been doing music for what? 3 years? God, 2 years? I just restarted a month ago and already blowing up.
So y'all go find him on SoundCloud,
YouTube. That's it.
Yep.
Gonna be on Spotify in the next month.
We are at Jax, which is
technically like Bojangles, but in Alabama.
Exactly.
In Alabama.
There's no breakfast, a good breakfast.
And they didn't have my biscuits and gravy.
That smells bad.
I got me some chicken and fries and a biscuit.
Got some tea.
We are still in Birmingham, Alabama.
They didn't give me my biscuit.
Mm. I ain't walking up there. Don't have mine.
No.
Mm-hmm. Trying to
get my biscuits.
Dear Father, thank you for this food we're about to receive as nourishments in our bodies in Christ Jesus' name. We pray. We ask that you bless the hands of the meals and the mouths that eat. Amen.
Amen.
I hope y'all can hear us. We're trying not to talk loud because we're inside the restaurant.
How's y'all stay been? This girl didn't say her line. How's y'all stay been?
Exactly. Don't still hurt.
I know what she forgot to say.
What?
Hold on.
I'm gonna try the voice too.
Let him do it. He's coming in. He's doing it.
You already knows who it is.
No, she'll be like this. She'll be like this.
I'm ready. Yeah.
No, she'll be, it's more like, you already knows who it is.
Already knows who it is.
You throw your hand while you're doing it too.
You already know who it is. It's your girl, Linda. That's what she says every day.
We're going to do a little sightseeing today.
We're going to take pictures. Are we going to that?
We're going to go to the, if a lot of y'all know the movie Talladega Nights, we're going to go see the Talladega racetrack.
I'm ready.
You ready to go?
Mm-hmm. We're going to have fun. It's been a fun one-day trip here. It's technically been 2 days because we left yesterday to come pick up Jared, and we stayed a night at a hotel. It's been fun.
Mm-hmm. My name. It's been a fun getaway, y'all.
It's not Jared. It's not Jeremiah. No. Young Metronome.
Boy, if you don't get...
I was about to say Splash.
It's your boy, Jared. That's his name.
It's your boy, Jared. You like it?
You actually,
like how I try to say Leno and then live like Keisha.
It's Keisha.
I'm gonna start going by my middle name.
That. Gage?
No, that's Nick.
Wrong boy.
Oh. Y'all look alike.
Don't even know her own brother.
Wrong twin.
What is your middle name?
Wow. Really? Hey, Jamal.
Okay, and for the new subscribers.
Okay, Jamal.
Those of you who don't know, this is Aaliyah's second, well, I'm giving a middle finger.
second
oldest son. He has a twin.
Nick is older.
He's the oldest.
By a couple?
By like 22 minutes, yeah.
These are her oldest kids.
Nick I'm knows the exactly, youngest. And I remember it because he says it all the time. He's got the time stamps on the birth certificate. He pays attention to it.
I'm the oldest.
About
I mean,
32 minutes.
About 12 or 22
minutes?
Was it PM or AM? I can't remember.
PM. It ain't seconds, it's minutes.
Because I know I was born around 3 something in the afternoon.
And one was born about 3.
I feel like twins came back to bed.
Same.
Because I had to get my one. They had a.
Check this out.
It was like 12 or 22 minutes apart. I got to find it.
Check this out, Carrie. I got it right here.
He's the twin that came ass out first.
Yeah, see what time it says. Because whatever time yours says, I can know it's your mom.
This is the original copy, so it's kind of beat up.
That's fine.
Somebody stole my birth certificate.
Oh, heck
no.
Mama, you have mine,
right? I don't know, y'all. This running real close to Bojangles for me.
Not really, but Bojangles has breakfast all day.
They do.
Yeah, but they chicken.
Their chicken.
Bojangles chicken is always hot.
Hot, fresh, I like every, this. All the time.
Mm-hmm.
You like this chicken?
No, we got wings like you did.
This is so good.
My nail polish came onto my biscuit.
And they're crispy as hell.
Tomorrow's Monday, which means I gotta go back online school.
Tastes like chicken that you make at home, but
we out here in the shopping center. Going into Five Below. Look for us a souvenir to take home. Sunny, beautiful out here.
It feels good. I think it's like already 90. And it ain't but like 1 o'clock here, y'all, because we're still an hour behind.
You locked the door?
I did, baby. I'll do it again though. It's only 12:32 here. I like this time difference because for some reason I'm feeling like it should be earlier. I mean later. Oh God. Hold on.
My baby.
Y'all, this has been a good getaway.
Mm-hmm.
We've had a good time. I wish today was just Saturday. We could just probably do one more day. We could head towards Georgia and stay. It's fun.
Yeah.
All right, I guess we're going to look over here.
We're looking for like a free souvenir. We say we're going to, huh? Oh, you got the
spray. I was acting out because some kids and I were just goofing off and I took the ball for it. Because that's how I was. I took the blame for everything.
Mm-hmm.
Gym teacher was like, you need to go to class. I'm like, no, I'm sitting right here. If you have an issue, you can talk to me about it. Something like that.
And you listen to a story.
And yes. He was like, no, you need to go to class.
Talladega Nights. Y'all, the racetrack. If y'all have not seen the movie Talladega Nights with Will Ferrell, please, they ain't seen it.
I haven't.
We're going to let her see Talladega Nights. We're going to find it and see. But y'all, hold on, babe. I'm going to do this. Let me see. That's the whole entry behind us. We're going to go back and take pictures. They got it blocked off. But y'all, this is good enough for me. That's it. The whole racetrack is back there.
Yeah, it's just scary.
But this is where they filmed Talladega Nights. Okay, y'all, that is a funny movie. I am happy. There you go, babe.
You sound like a robot. I am happy.
I did sound like a robot. I just wish you could see that racetrack because that's a real big racetrack. Like, it's for real.
We just left the track. We taking a bathroom break.
Yes, we are.
Cheyenne seeing how
she's
much she weighs.
She's 100 pounds.
I'm 100 pounds.
This girl been 100 pounds for like 4 months.
No, she was 90 something.
I thought you been 100 pounds.
But it went back down.
She's stressed out.
She's trying to gain weight, y'all.
I'm stressed because y'all make me do everything.
Y'all, we just went to the
race. Yeah, we left the track.
Left the track.
Yeah, we got pictures.
So it's gonna be in here.
I'm gonna show you one.
I don't know.
Picture.
We're about to go see some more things. Hit the road now.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm about to get us some ice and stuff. Y'all, it is hot. It's 99 here.
Yeah.
99.9.
You see, I'm getting darker and darker. We'll be back at that break. Frustrated because she's driving.
But that's not why I'm frustrated. I am tired, y'all.
She's tired and driving.
Segment.
I've been editing the video. Yeah. Is up. The vlog from yesterday is up.
It's up.
Part one of the road trip.
Y'all, that's what she was doing the whole time I'm driving. Then they back there on their phones. Y'all gotta understand. I am tired. When you don't have somebody talking to you, doing something, you get tired. My eyes look tired.
I just don't understand that. You know?
Because yesterday, don't even say it. Because yesterday we stayed lit with you. I talked to you. We everything. Today, for hours, y'all.
That is true.
Quiet. That everybody was quiet. When I say you could have put a pin.
You woke us up at 11 o'clock in the morning to get ready.
You could have put a pin and you would have heard ding. That's how quiet it was. I was tired.
That's true. But that's because I've been editing and it takes a long freaking time to edit.
Mm-hmm.
Those of you who edit, y'all know. Takes a while, and we up here, we was up in the mountain, so it was really running my service really slow.
Yeah, and then it would rain. Like, I mean, it was raining hard and then it would stop. Rain hard, stop.
The last time we recorded was back in
Alabama, Talladega.
So we're
like right at the end of Georgia, almost South Carolina now.
Yeah, we pushing it. It's saying we'll get home around 10 something, but...
I don't see it.
Me neither. I think we'll get home earlier. Yeah, it's saying we'll get home at 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock. I'm about to say 10 o'clock.
Nah, just go ahead and say that because I need that laugh. Say 10 o'clock again.
Saying we'll get home at 10 o'clock.
That don't even make no sense.
Hey, y'all. We back.
We had to use a bathroom, take a bathroom break.
Yeah.
The bathroom. You freshened up.
I feel better now. I'm a little up now. I'm about to get me something to get these kids up. Look, y'all, something dumb bit me.
Like, I said we freshened up. We done used the bathroom.
You can say that. We're in South Carolina. We have made it to South Carolina.
Mm-hmm. Close and closer to home, y'all.
Yeah, I don't think that GPS would be right, but it's still saying it. We're about to see.
We're about to get us something to eat.
Because then there will be no more stopping. Get gas. We're going to go through it.
We're going to be on our way back to Winston. North Cagalacky, baby.
Because tomorrow is a work day.
Yep.
Oh,
nobody looks forward to Mondays, and damn sure not work days.
Definitely not.
We're going to get some pizza, y'all.
What kind you want?
Probably a pepperoni. That's not making sense.
Oh, and I chose this sugar and cheese.
Oh, this smells good.
And I got to get the kids to drink.
Yep. That's three meats.
I'll give you a three. Hold on.
Pepperoni. There's only one pep in here. Oh, no. Pepperoni, and you want a pepperoni?
Yeah.
Grab me a three meat. I'll get a three meat. Yep. Y'all, we in the car, we eat, and we got our pizza.
This is dinner.
Yeah, this is dinner.
Thank you for the refreshments in our bodies and Christ Jesus' name we pray. We ask that you bless and his prayer to mirrors and now say amen.
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 I'll take the first bite. I don't know.
Y'all done got like 100 mukbangs from us now.
It's
y'all, this good. Is good.
Oh, what's the rope?
That's good.
Yeah, Pizza Hut ain't crap compared to this.
It's good. You like it?
It's okay. Real good.
Is it on my lip?
It was. You got it off.
It's okay.
And we're at QT, if y'all know that. QT. Which is Quick Trip. That's where we're at.
It was not Quick Trip.
No, that's what it's called, Shy.
I know, I'm saying. It was not a Quick Trip.
This is good.
You like it, babe?
Mm-hmm. It wasn't a little heavy on the sauce, though.
Ah, that's what I like. They got pepperoni. I got three meat because that's all they had left.
It's fine. Oh, I won't eat it again. But it's good. Right now, I'm eating it.
I'd eat it again.
It's better than sheets to me.
Yeah.
Better than that Little Caesars we had that other day.
Yeah.
Definitely.
It's been raining off and on.
Yeah, it looks like it's about to rain again here.
We're in South Carolina, they didn't mention.
We did, babe. I meant Cheyenne. I called her back. No. I did that one time before, remember?
Yes, I
remember. Well, that is your baby.
She is my baby, but...
Yeah, she already mentioned it, babe.
So now we've had to drive straight through. We don't want to stop so we can get home.
This is going
to
be boring.
Because by the time we get home, we got to shower, lay it down.
Mm-hmm.
Now we got to get back to life.
Get back home.
Back to life.
H-O-M-E, sweet home, North Carolina, not Alabama.
Back on the road, y'all.
Yeah, we're about to go back on this road.
The next time y'all see us, we'll probably be closing the video out.
We're probably at home.
Probably at home.
On our way home.
Tired.
Closer.
Tired.
Nah, I ain't gonna do that now. I got food in, man. Just use the bathroom and I got water.
That's great. Go for another.
Definitely gotta flush my system.
Yeah.
But I didn't fall asleep last time.
Thank you.
So we'll be back, y'all.
Bye.
Alright, y'all. We done made it home.
We made it home. Thank
God. We back at the crib.
Look. Y'all, we could have been back sooner, but my little British GPS lady that I told y'all about on the previous vlog, something don't click with her because she took us the whole back way. Did she not, babe? We went the whole back way. Don't even...
It was a ride, but we managed. We
made
both stayed up.
We
my
stayed
baby,
up.
My baby drove all the way back to the house. Thank you for getting us back safe.
I always will. Thank you for getting us there safe. Y'all,
we had a good-ass time. But
we did.
The weekend always got to come to an end.
We got some pictures that we'll probably put in, and if y'all follow us on our social media, y'all gonna see some of the things that we did. So
make sure y'all go follow us on our new Instagram page at boom right there. Go follow us on there. We follow back. We try to go. We get in our pictures and stuff up.
Mm-hmm.
So if it look a little bare,
still with us.
Follow us.
Yes,
we always follow back. But we post on there as much as possible. Follow us. Follow your cousins. It's a new page for us all to connect on and, you know, get to know each other a little better.
Yeah.
That's it. Make sure y'all share these videos.
Share.
Yeah, give these videos thumbs up. Subscribe to the family if you haven't already.
Yeah, if you're new,
watching and you're not subscribed,
subscribe,
go ahead and hit that subscribe button for us. Do us that favor.
Be a part of the what?
A&L family.
Become our
cousins. Y'all already knows how we do. Y'all already knows how we rock. We love y'all. We hope y'all had an amazing weekend.
Yes.
And that's that. We hope y'all have a great week. We'll see y'all next video. Share this video. Subscribe. We love y'all. Peace.
Bye.
You just gotta be worthy. Yeah. But you don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worthy. Yeah. No.